Okay, today I have a 1961 Smith Corona Model 200. Like I said, it's an early 60s, a 1961. It's fully electric, electric return, electric power, and this is the typing demo for it. So let's test the carriage. Feels really good, nice and strong. The bell is strong. So, if you could hear, the thing about the electric returns, they jolt the typewriters, and sometimes when it jolts the typewriters, the little, I can't think of the word, but the little motor will hit the side, and so kind of all you need to do is push on it, and it stops. I don't know if you could hear that or not, but when you jostle the typewriter around, sometimes the motor will hit the side, and it's over on this side, and you just need to kind of push it over, and it'll stop. Okay, so the comma, it works, but it's a little sticky, just so you know. Sometimes it feels like it's not hitting, but it is making an imprint. The return is so strong that it moves the typewriter. And I don't know, can you hear that now? So, like I said, all you have to do is kind of just push that and it stops. Okay, so the only issue with this typewriter is the comma. So sometime, and I'll take a picture so you can look at the detailed product listing. Sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. So we will continue to work on that, and if there's an update on that, I'll put that on the product listing. But right now, just be aware that the comma sometimes works and sometimes doesn't. But otherwise, I really like the feel of this. And here you can tell if you push on this side, it's going to hit against the motor. If you push this way, it'll push it away from the motor. So if it does make a noise, it's only because the motor's hitting the side. This is really common to this style of typewriter. So you just kind of have to give it a nudge, and the little squeaking noises will stop. All right. Thank you so much.